Incredible discovery for a man in upstate New York.
Truly, an attic full of priceless photographs. David Whitcomb had bought this building for his law office in Geneva. After noticing something strange in the ceiling, he discovered a secret attic. And inside the space are remnants of a late 19th century photography studio. One of those pictures was a portrait of Susan B. Anthony, the suffragist leader, taken by photographer James Hale in 1905. Other photos and glass negatives suggest the building had been used by Hale. He was known for photographing leaders in the women's rights movement. Whitcomb is working with a local auction house to catalog it all.
Imagine gold mine. There that whole time.
Wow.